Все? Hi friends, Андрій Василенко. 10,000. Oh my god, it's so fast. Now my first Q&A. So today you'll learn about me a bit more. But at first I wanna tell you about my way. I made this channel 3 years ago and my first video was my first take of Orion. Please don't watch it. It was horrible. That's why I made 2 more videos on this. I hope they are better. So first year I spent making guitar solos on bass, I gained about 100 subscribers. And after the bass solos I began Total Cliff. It was incredible experience. It was my school how to play bass, how to shoot videos, how to make all of this inspiring to you guys. And now I experiment with the different types of videos, but still Total Cliff is a big part of my life. Expect a new edition of Total Cliff book next week for my patrons. Welcome to our tribe if you are new, and thank you so much those who are with me from those little numbers of subscribers. I wanna share with you this little win. Now let's get to the questions. The most frequently asked question. My bass. It's Ibanez GSR-200X. I'm gonna make a review on my bass. This one. Second question. How I get this sound? You see that I change my sound, but I still love the a little bit distorted, crunchy, overdriven sound. I don't use any pedals now. I have a couple, but for videos I use soft VST plugins and sound card is my amp. Besides Cliff, other bassists who inspired me. You know who was my first bass teacher? I was self-taught completely, but my first bass teacher was Robert Trujillo. I watched the videos on YouTube how he played all the stuff, solos, bass lines, and tried to make similar moves. So that was my first inspiration, Robert. And then of course Cliff, Jason, Billy Sheehan, Joey DiMaggio, Dave Ellefson of course. If Rob was my first teacher, Cliff keeps me going now. Do you have a band? Now I'm focusing on my songs. I record all of them by myself. You can check them out in my playlist Originals. What's in your opinion the most underrated Metallica song? I think it's Fixer from Reload album. Dream bass guitar. I like my bass. It's a part of me now. But I'd like to have 5 string 24 fret bass. Age I started playing bass and teacher. I was 17 and I never had a teacher. I wish I had a teacher, but I had to learn all of that by myself. And I'm going to make videos about self-teaching in music, bass playing, all of that on my second channel. The most important advice for a beginner bass player, guitar player. It's thinking. Ability to figure out things. Not your talent, your hands, because I never had a teacher. And I think that my background in teaching, in science, has helped me in this. Am I a son of Chuck Schuldiner? No, I don't see it. Still don't see it. Which song on bass you learned first? I think my first song was Don't Let Me Down by Beatles. And I think also Von der Beltels. What you do besides music? I am a graduated teacher, worked a bit, but now I'm completely in music. Besides that, I also have some hobbies. I like sports, I go to the gym, I like science. I used to be a bit scientist. I like geography. I'm a teacher of geography. Everything about our nature and universe. Where do you live? I live in Poltava, Ukraine. It's a silent place. It's a deep hole for a musician and artist. That's why I'm on YouTube. What's about your future? I wanna be a musician. I wanna leave a legacy, inspire people. I wanna write own music. I don't have musical education, but music makes me happy. What instruments do you own? I have one working bass guitar. I have one acoustic guitar. I have one electric guitar, but it's not that good. I bought it last year so I can record and play my songs. Who else inspires you to play music? I count myself rather an artist, musician, songwriter, than just a bass player. Bass is just an instrument to create music. I have a lot of inspirations, influences among bass players, guitar players, singers. Mostly it's metal, mostly it's rock, it's Metallica, it's Megadeth, it's Rammstein, Arya, Russian metal band, Nightwish, Disturbed, Five Finger the Punch, System of a Down, Manowar, Slayer, Anthrax. So you see which music I like the most. Yes, I love riffs. Without riff, no metal. I think that's it. Write in comments what do you want to hear from me. Thank you for staying with me all the time. Thank you, my Patreons. See you next videos. And Viva Solenko. Being metal.
Фух, все?
Ага.